Dear daughter, I've spent what feels like a lifetime trying to imagine what I could give you that would make your life on this earth a little easier. So, here's a part of you. Because trust me, you will be broken. Most of us are just mosaics with a fresh coat of paint, appealing to the eye but full of cracks. I thought the world was filled with broken mirrors until I caught a glimpse of my reflection in your eyes and realized that I'm a compilation of shattered pieces, and I often feel like a walking dictionary as I'm forced to fulfill definitions set for me before I was born. Honey, it's a yellow brick road, and no one knows where Kansas is. From the day you unlocked your lungs, you were cast as a question mark. So how unreasonable of me to tell you to stand up straight and suck in your stomach when your entire existence is an embodiment of uncertainty. Yes, it's mostly rants and sense, but there are days when you will have to pay with your femininity. Put on a heel that's a little higher, a skirt that's a little shorter, a blouse that's a little tighter, so you don't have to justify to the world why today you just want to put on jeans and a sweater so that your mouth and not your body does the talking. To the world, you will never be enough. So I want you to jump off the scales and you decide how much you weigh. Walk through life like a poet. The ground and the sky are your pages. Your feet and your fingertips are the pens that draw the ink from the similes of your smile. The alliteration in your arms and the metaphors that spring from your mind. And whether you decide to stand behind a microphone or scribe yourself in secret verses in a journal, remember that you are a book with a spine of steel. Rip off the cover so those who want to judge you will have to learn braille at the feet of the word who wrote you. So here's a part of you. Put it on the soles of your feet, for I want you to be that woman who's most comfortable when she's walking in her own shoes.